Hi people, this is GoodMods and I bought the Emerson MK helmet.
And this is a tutorial on how to place your stickers and pads correctly on your helmet.
Oh, yeah. Before we start, get your stickers and lay them in the right order so you can stick them easily. The green ones are for the outside of your shell and the small black pads are for later on in this video. After you have put the big pads in the shell, mark the rear pad to have a start position. Oh, I forgot to mention you can detach your chin strap to make it yourself comfortable to stick them. Now you can start with the stickers. I will show each one in the bottom left corner. So it should look something like this. Press hard on the stickers so there are no bubbles left. The small stickers are for the chin strap. You can place them on the connections. After that, you can place the main pads, the impact liners. These are designed to provide maximum impact protection. Now you can add the comfort pads. They allow you to custom fit the flux liner to the exact topology of your head. If you like this tutorial, please hit subscribe and like. Goodbye!